Divide. A. 1.4 divide 10. Write 1.4 in a place value chart. We can divide by 10 by shifting the digits one place to the right. 1.4 divide 10 equals 0.14. B. 35.97 divide 10. Write 35.97 in the place value chart. Shift the digits one place to the right. 35.97 divide 10 equals 3.597. Divide. A. 20.3 divide 10. We can divide by 10 by shifting the decimal point one place to the left. 20.3 becomes 2.03. So 20.3 divide 10 equals 2.03. B. 524 divide 10. Shifting the decimal point one place to the left gives 52.4. So 524 divide 10 equals 52.4.